All right, you guys, welcome to my humble abode. When you first walk in, there's this long hallway, and if you were to go this way, it's pretty much the whole apartment. Then I have my own little corner over there, which is my bedroom. We will go there in a little bit. So this hallway right here, we try to keep as clean as we can. I'll turn the light on. But I love it. It's nice because if like someone knocks on the door or whatever, you're not seeing like our whole apartment. It's just this nice little welcome entryway. We love this mirror. It just kind of opens up the area. It's great to check your outfit really quick before you head out the door or whatever. This is from Target. I will link everything that I talk about down below, or as much as I can down below. I definitely think this is still available from Target, so I'll link it below. It's this circle mirror. Has a gold trim. I know they also have silver. I try to bring this back down to my car when I remember, but sometimes I just forget. This is my amazing grocery cart that I will also link down below. It's amazing if you live in an apartment for bringing up groceries. Anyways, you walk down the hall and this is like the maintenance. Like we can't even get into this closet. It's like the air conditioning and stuff. It's literally locked, but we put a ton of Polaroids on there, which we love. Then you come here to the main area. I love our apartment, you guys, so much. I'm gonna miss it so much. I'm just so used to the layout and everything. I love our unit too because it's a corner unit and it just brings in so much light. So we'll start here. Here we have the main little kitchen area. I get a lot of questions about these Polaroids. I love them. They're from Raw and Rebellious. I don't know if they still sell this packet or not. We like to pretend that we've been to all these places, but really they're just like pre-made Polaroids and they literally made it look like, you know, you went to Burano, Italy in Beverly Hills, but it's just a little package that we bought from Raw and Rebellious. Then I'll link this down below. It's a little lightning sign, neon sign from Amazon. It literally plugs in with just a little USB. So very inexpensive, and we thought it was a really cool layering moment to put over the Polaroids. It's definitely super unique, and I can't believe they've stayed this long because we've lived here for 2 years now, so it's pretty crazy. Then here we have our sink, nothing really crazy. Dish soap, regular soap, our sink, obviously. This, though, I will link down below. We hated having to fill up our Brita constantly because we don't have filtered water here. This is like a $40 attachment or something from Amazon. You pop on and it is filtered water. So it's really nice. It's not cold, so you have to put in ice, but we love it. Paper towels, we have our oven stove situation here. Toaster oven, olive oil, all that fun stuff. Our microwave, and then I'm not gonna like go into all these shelves really because it's just like Delaney keeps her food up there because she's taller, so she has her snacks there. My snacks are there. Here though, we do have all of our cups and glassware and everything. So we have our cups and then our mugs. She actually got this thing from Amazon. It's like a little shelf that allows you to stack, which is nice. We've got other cups, plates, all that fun stuff there. Here is our little coffee section. We've got this Keurig we've had. Love it. Definitely low on the coffee pods. I need to refill. I have a ton in my car. This is so nice, just this whole little situation. Hand sanitizer and masks. A little drying thing. We have our dishwasher, and then here, you know, we have dish soap. You know, nothing really special there. Over here, we have a refrigerator. We're very, like, non-clutter people, especially when it comes to our kitchen. So we don't have a ton of stuff on here. We just have these three things. I don't know. These are Delaney's, but they're cute little magnet succulents. I love them. Our refrigerator, nothing special there. Freezer up top, we've got my Nespresso, some random alcohol, bananas, our wine corks, and a big wine glass. And then this, we keep all of our like liquid IVs in and stuff, which is clutch. And this is nice. We have all of our like seasonings and everything like that. And then here we have a nice island. Like I said, everything is so not organized. I'm sorry, I'm not perfect, but I kept putting off making this video because I'm like, it's not perfectly clean enough, but that's not real. That's not life. So I have like my snacks and pasta, and we have our pots and pans and our air fryer in there. Thinking about it now, it would have been nice to get some organizers and really organize it, but I didn't. We have our utensils on this top one here, and then like Tupperware and stuff. Our trash can is right here. Right here, this is actually technically a cheese board. My parents got it for me for Christmas. I love it. And we do put cheese boards on here, but recently we've been putting our candles on, which is nice. We always love to have candles going. So right now, we've got this one, which came in a little PR package. It was like a cool bubble one. This is from CVS, and then this is the Coop candle in the scent room service, and it smells absolutely amazing, luxurious, all the things. We don't have a standard dining table. We just have this, our little, but it's perfect. There's only two of us. So we, Delaney's smiling at me. She's on the balcony in class. We have our lovely romantic roommate dinners here. But I love it. It's really nice. I'll do homework out here sometimes because we usually keep it pretty clean and serene. Oh, that rhymed. So I love just working out here. It's just radiates good energy in this place. So that's that. Then over here, I don't look amazing, but we've got our IKEA mirror. I freaking love this thing, you guys. Delaney and I went to IKEA in the beginning of our junior year and went and got this ourselves and put it in the cart. We were so proud of ourselves. If you guys are looking for a mirror, this is the one. I'll link it down below for you guys. It's huge, it's amazing. It just like opens up the whole room. This I brought from my sophomore year apartment when I lived alone. I believe it's from Home Goods or Target, one of the two. I really, really love it though. It just brings some liveliness to the space. Then over here, this is our laundry. We have our washer and dryer here. Nothing crazy at all. A lot of people always ask me why I have duct tape here. It's because this doesn't stay open, so the duct tape kind of helps keep it open when we're taking our laundry out. Someone is calling me. My mom. Oh, I'm sorry, Mom. My Dyson vacuum is my favorite thing in the entire world. So we have that there. Our random cleaning supplies there. So this is the little cleaning closet. Oh, I forgot to mention this. This is our, I'll link this down below for sure. Everyone is always so curious about it. This is the top 100 movies poster. And basically after you watch one of the movies, you cross them out. So you like use a quarter or whatever, and then you get to see what the little logo is about it. As you can see, we probably won't be finishing by the time we graduate, which is really, really sad. But these ones with the slashes means that we really want to watch them still. This is a great little poster and it's been fun little roommate activity. Then over here, my favorite part of probably the whole apartment is our living room. It's so vibey at night. Delaney's out there in her Zoom class right now on the balcony, but let me stand here so you can get better lighting. We recently started pulling the shades all the way up, made a huge difference. So yeah, here is the living room. I love it. It's, like I said, very vibey. This is our little gallery wall that, oh, I'm gonna miss so much. It's so cute. They're kind of all from different places. A lot of the horizontal ones are from Raw and Rebellious. So we have a Chanel one, Wild at Heart. That one's also from Raw and Rebellious. That one's Raw and Rebellious. I think that's my friend's that she made. That one's Raw and Rebellious too. I love that. And then this one is from like Society 6. This one is Freddie Mercury. Delaney got it, I'm not sure where from. So we both basically got to pick like half and half. So she picked Freddie Mercury, I picked Drake obviously, which I believe that's from Etsy. I love that one. This one our friend Amelia made, I know for sure. That one I got off of Etsy, which is really, really cool. A New York City one also probably from like Etsy or something. And then this I will link down below. I believe it's from Amazon. It's just girls, girls, girls. It just pulls the whole gallery wall together. I mean, come on. We wish so badly that this thermostat wasn't there, but you know, you win some, you lose some. Our couch, I guess I should note our apartment came furnished, so we didn't really have a say in furniture, but it's fine. It's easy for college, especially when you're moving almost every year. It's convenient. It's not my favorite furniture. I don't really love dark furniture as much, obviously. And this couch is definitely not very comfortable. But it works, and it works with the aesthetic. We're big into blankets and throw pillows, as you can see. I really couldn't even tell you where these blankets are from. I think that one's from Urban Outfitters. Pillows are like Target, Home Goods, that kind of situation. And then these are the Venus at Floor. They still smell so good. They last for about a year. And then under there, we have a little yoga wheel. It's like a foam roller, kind of. This rug, I believe, we got from the store in Athens called At Home. But I'm pretty sure it's a chain. And then we have this little tray here. I got this from Pier 1 Imports ages ago. I literally had it in my home in Florida. Coasters, I'm not sure where they're from. Remote for the TV. And then we also have these LED lights behind the TV that we got from Amazon. They're so sick. At night it looks even cooler. Like, we'll pick out the colors, you know, red looks cool, like on a game day we'll put the red. It's so fun. That poster we got from Wuxtry Records here in Athens. It's the Andy Warhol's Velvet Underground poster, and we absolutely adore it. This is actually a this year edition. We didn't have this last year. Beanbag is from JCPenney's? I think. We love it. It's nice if we have people over or whatever. someone, it's just like an extra seat really for someone to sit on, or sometimes I'll put it right there and kind of lay. We always like to either have a Yule log on or something like that, or we also like to have cityscapes on. I literally go on YouTube and search NYC cityscapes. It just kind of adds a vibe. We've got my Amazon Echo there. I won't say her name. Then we have our TV stand, which isn't very organized, but we have some photos of me and Delaney. That's my roommate. Right there. And then this is our game section. It's my favorite area. We're big into playing like drinking games or just regular games, whatever. So we've got all kinds of games right there, and magazines and cards and Polaroids. Nothing crazy, but that's our little entertainment center. And then you see Delaney's out here, but we have a balcony, which we are so happy. It's a little bit extra every month with our rent, but it has changed the game for us. She's like dying right now because and we have these lights that we got from Target. Some of them are dead, but it's whatever. We actually had dinner out here last night and it was so nice. It just changes the game. It's so nice, especially if you like want to check the weather or whatever, you could just pop outside. So yeah, this is the main area. I just love the setup of our apartment. Love it. This is Delaney's room. She gave me permission to show you guys. Obviously, I don't know where everything's from, but I will give you guys kind of a general idea. She's big into movies, and these are some of her top favorite movies ever. We've got Clueless, Breakfast Club, Dirty Dancing, and Grease. I'm not sure where she got these posters. I'm guessing maybe like Amazon or something. Here's her little nightstand. She's got her sloth. She's obsessed with sloths. She also has those same LED lights behind her TV, which is so dope. If I had more energy, I would like totally, you know, do it in my room. She's got her It Was All a Dream neon sign that I think she got from Amazon. Wow, that looks really cool. This is her desk, and she uses her Doing Well daily planner, link down below, still on sale. And then she's got this little organizer area. And then I love this quote that's from That 70s Show. You seem so removed. Very funny. And then yeah, so this is her bed. She has blackout curtains just like me. Her room is always so clean and minimalistic. It's impressive. This is her 21st birthday sign. And then here's just a little overview of her bathroom. We both have our own bathrooms, which is so nice, so convenient. So yeah, that's the main area. I suppose now we can go to my room. I'm gonna take a quick sip of my kombucha because that's just what I do. One second, please. Here we head on to my room, the little other corner. I don't even want to show you guys behind my door. I use it as like a little storage area because I'm just so lazy, but I have my ring light, I have my 21st birthday sign, a star here, and then I have my own little hallway, which is nice. Right here, when you first walk in, we've got this thing I got from Urban Outfitters. I'll just hang random stuff on here, like I have my keys here, maybe like a mask, something like that. The hallway light is right here. And then I have a trash can. This is my bathroom. I'll show you guys that in a second. But I love this little shelf I got off of like Dormify or something like 3 years ago now. This is from my sophomore year apartment as well. It has done me amazing. This has really helped me out a lot because I always am just needing more storage. So I'll kind of go through. I organized this last summer and it's still kind of like chaotic energy, but it's okay. On the top here of these two felt bins from Target, this is just random stuff. I have hats there. I have belts generally in this basket, sunglasses in this basket, and this is like travel bags, cosmetic bags, little like the things jewelry comes in, you know. And then this shelf makes me really happy. I have this Venus at Floor, which is the same thing where they last for a year. Ryan got these for our 1 year anniversary, and now it's been over 2 years, and they're still kicking, you know? I have some random little gem rock things. My mom got this for me for Christmas 1 year. Wake up, say a prayer, and hustle. I love that. I've got this little tray here, which has all my perfume, my Apple Watch band, some jewelry that I wear every day, this Dior lip oil that I love. This one, we've got this at sign, because I mean, social media, come on. One of TK's prints from Ron Rebellious. This organizer is amazing. I'll link it down below. It's a felt jewelry organizer. It has been the only thing to help. I know this is so unorganized right now, but believe it or not, this has been the best thing. It's been super helpful in just organizing my jewelry and seeing it in sections and nothing like slips because it's felt and just, oh, it's so nice. Have more of these felt bins here. I have some books. I have my little dumbbells. This is where I keep all of my candles. So if a candle runs out, I'm like, okay, we'll use this one, or if I want to switch them out. down here, this is my huge basket full of masks. Like, I mean, this whole thing is literally masks. My cap and gown, I have like game day pins and just, I mean, it's pretty unorganized. Here is the bedroom, woot woot. I guess I should turn on my lights. So when you first walk in, we've got my desk right here. I'm pretty sure when I moved in, everything was different, but I switched it out to this layout. It's worked pretty well generally. Here is my desk. Like I said, I got this Do What You Love neon sign. I love it. I think it's from Amazon. I also have this little desk light, a gold one. It's from Amazon as well. And this has been one of the best things I ever got. It's called a desk riser or a desk shelf. And it's really nice just to kind of like, I can kind of hide a ton of stuff under there, like papers and notebooks and everything. So I don't have much organization, that literally just has one drawer. Again, this is a desk that came with the apartment. But I got a PR package in this cigar box and I thought it was beautiful. And my pencil case recently broke, so we put all of my pens and blue light glasses in here. I think it's a little cute vibe there. So always have a candle burning. This one's from Target. I think it's called like Noir. I have this and sign. I just think it's really cute. Or is it supposed to go that way? No, definitely not. Capri Blue hand sanitizer, volcano scent. This is amazing. My AirPods case. I have a little candle wick cutter. My Hydro Flask here, another coaster. And then I've always got my computer here charging. My Doing Well Daily Planner here. Over here I have my vlog camera because I'm vlogging this week. Subscribe if you're not already. YouTube.com/JanielleKaylin. Well, you're on it right now, so click subscribe down below. Our graphic designer for Girls on the Go, Emma, designed this print and I had to buy it because I thought it was amazing. I haven't gotten around to hanging it up and probably won't anymore, but since I'm moving to New York City, get hyped for those vlogs and apartment tours and everything. I just like to have this up as inspiration. It makes me really happy. I have this phone stand. Apparently they have like way cuter ones now, but I got this for Christmas one year and it's pretty amazing. Like if I'm doing homework, I just have my phone here. You know, I can do stuff, or if I'm recording the podcast and you need to do something on the phone, it's great. But they have way cuter ones now on Amazon, so I'll link that below. This thing is amazing. So it charges your phone, charges your Apple Watch, and your AirPods underneath. I will also link this below. It is so revolutionary. My dad showed it to me and I was like, wow, thank you so much. So we've got that. I have gum. I have random supplements there. This drawer is definitely not organized, but you know, gum, hand sanitizer, the things you need. I got this little faux rug that I put over my desk chair just to make it look a little cuter, softer. I tried to keep all my purses in my closet, but that just never happened. So they've kind of acquired on my desk chair and I'm really okay with it. I have this thing that's so unorganized that I keep all my techie stuff in. My podcast mic is in here, some like allergy medicine, random stuff like that. Then we go over here. This is one of the items that I brought with me. The apartment didn't come with it. I love this shoe rack. It's from Urban Outfitters, and if they still sell it, I'll link it below for sure. Little bit unorganized. I'm just starting to lose motivation to organize because I'm literally about to move, which is so sad. But it's great, and obviously, as you can see, it fits a lot of shoes, especially if it was a little bit more organized. On top, and I also like it too because it allows me to kind of have a little decor under my TV. So I have my essential oil diffuser here, a salt rock lamp, which I love. I have this beautiful purse right here, and then I have this little coffee, the essential guide print that was supposed to be for our gallery wall, but it's too big. So it is here now. Then I have this other green little fake plant that's also from Home Goods or Target, one of the two. I have some overflow shoes here. This is definitely not the most organized area, I'm aware, but again, very real. My white noise machine I've been using again at night because it's just so calming. Windows, I have these blackout curtains. I'll link them below. They're from Amazon. They have so many different colors. I just got white, but it has black on the inside, which allows it to be blackout, I believe, is why that works like that. And then I've got my bed. They actually came with Tempur-Pedic mattresses here, which is crazy. I also love my view. I love like the little brick. It's very, I don't know. It's very soothing, very fun. So yeah, this is my bed. I have it, I guess, semi on the corner. It's not fully to the corner, so I can go over there and make my bed. It allows for more space here, I suppose. I don't know. My bedding is from Overstock.com. It's so inexpensive for what bedding normally costs. I will link it below. I have purchased, honestly, like probably two or three of this exact print just because white gets dirty so easily. But I love it. It's so comfortable. It comes with the shams and everything. Like a little white ruffle situation. My Barefoot Dreams blanket, I love it. It's nice if I don't want to, you know, fully get in bed and I just want to sit on top of my bed and nap or something. This is so perfect for it. My pillows, are from Etsy or Overstock also. I can't remember, but I love them. I just think it just kind of pulls everything together. And then I have this big body pillow that I use as a headboard, which is from Target. And then that lighting fixture situation is also from Target. The base of it is so heavy though, like I don't even know how to move it out. And this I love. It's a print. It's got some of the lyrics to the song Rapper's Delight. I got it from Urban Outfitters. Here, they come with these little chests. I have one under my bed, and then one I kind of have like half in, half out as like nightstand drawers. And then I have a ton of like these plastic things under my bed as organization. There's a lot of stuff under there. Oh, also forgot to mention, I have a TV. Nothing crazy, but this is my first time ever having a TV in my room my whole life the last 2 years, and it's fun. I really don't even watch TV a lot on it, honestly, but it's nice. It's good for when I want to just lie in bed and watch TV. Nightstand is also from Target. It's just got a gold base and then a little marble top. This is the Echo Show. I love it. I will be bringing it with me to New York. It's a great clock. You can play music, obviously. This I charge my phone with. I have another coaster. I have my sleep mist here, some other essential oils. We have rose quartz and breathe, some hand lotion. This mirror is probably also from Target. It's a little bit smaller. Ideally, I'd have a really big, beautiful one, but I don't really have a lot of room in here, and it just gets the job done, and I can go in the living room to see that mirror. This is my closet. I will not be showing you guys. It is so small and so unorganized right now, and I show it in a lot of vlogs, honestly, but literally nothing special there. And then this mirror is also from Urban Outfitters. So yeah, this is the overview of my bedroom, little college bedroom. This is also one of TK's prints from Ron Rebellious as well. Lastly, we've got my bathroom. Might as well show you guys. I mean, nothing crazy either. I have this little mat here. It's really comfortable when I'm standing on barefoot. My sink, I have some body oil, some Crest whitening emulsions, face wash, hand wash, this awesome thing that I will link down below. It's so nice for organizing my skincare. I have like my toothpaste, just lip balm, random stuff there. Obviously, hand towel. This is so fun. Margo showed me this. I just put my toothbrush in there. Just how cute that little cow is. And then on this wall, I have this daily affirmations poster that I will also link below. I got it off of Etsy, and it's really nice if I'm just feeling down or if I'm just so tired. I just woke up. I don't want to go anywhere. I'll look at this, and it just makes me feel better. That is that. Here I have, I mean, I don't know. It's really not that organized. That's like random stuff. This is like overflow makeup, and then this is where I keep all my hair tools and hair care. Turning here, I have this little baker's rack. I don't really know what to call it, but it's from Amazon. Super inexpensive, honestly not great quality, but it does the job. I have my, what's this called? Facial steamer. I have a mirror, I have my makeup bag. Other random stuff. I have this squeeze the day bath mat. It puts me in the best mood every day. And then my shower curtain is also from Urban Outfitters to match that. They're like, they didn't come together, but they were kind of like advertised together. Got these floating shelves here, I think, that are also from Urban Outfitters. They don't hold much at all. They are so light. Like if you move something, it kind of gets imbalanced. It's like a little teeter totter, but it's really, really cute. Some little decor there. This is my shower speaker. It's the JBL Clip 3. I love it because you can honestly bring it with you on hikes or if you're going for a picnic, but I just hang it up right there and use it to listen to music while I'm in the shower. Here's my shower. Nothing crazy. I do have that rainfall shower head, which is amazing. I will link down below. It gives you the rainfall vibe. But that's pretty much it. Towels, everything like that. And then I have a little hanger here with my robe. And wow, guys, I think we literally just finished the whole apartment tour. I hope you guys enjoyed getting kind of more of a more in-depth look, I guess you could say, into my apartment and my roommate's apartment. She's out there still being studious. I love you guys so much. Thanks so much for watching. Make sure to hit that subscribe button so you can follow me along on my moving process to New York City and touring apartments and all of that. So I love you guys, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.